The Big Event. The following program was pre-recorded.
Tonight, London plays host to the world.
Thank you very much and good evening. Welcome to the 27th Miss World Contest, otherwise known as the Curvature of the Earth Exhibition. It's wonderful to be back here at Royal Albert Hall. I've sung here many, many times before, but never to so many beautiful girls. They tell me that there are over 25 million people watching this show right now in Great Britain. Isn't it nice to know that all those people switched on just to hear me sing? I'm kidding, of course. We all know why we're here. And in just about an hour, we're going to crown the new Miss World 1977. All the girls in the show tonight have been selected to represent the country of their birth or ancestry. Now, just to let you know which ones come from where, we're about to see them all in national costumes. So let's begin at the beginning with number one, Miss Argentina.
I am 20 years old and I'm student.
Miss Aruba.
Hello, bye-bye. My name is Alejandro. I'm 19 years old and I'm secretary.
Miss Australia.
Austria.
Hello, my name is Eva Düringer and I'm an 18 years old student.
Miss Bahamas.
Hello, my name is Laurie Joseph. I'm 17 years of age and my ambition is to become a pediatrician.
Miss Belgium. Bermuda.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Connie Fritz. I am a 23-year-old social director.
Miss Bolivia.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Teresa Bellanoni. I am 17 years old. Thank you.
Miss Dominion of Canada.
Hi, my name is Marianne McKean. I'm 23 years old and I'm a university student.
Miss Denmark.
Hello, my name is Renee Kinsella. I'm 16 years old and a student.
Miss Dominican Republic.
My name is Jacqueline Hernandez. I'm 20 years old and I'm an architect student.
Miss Ecuador.
Hello, my name is Lucia Hernandez. I am 18 years old. I am a student.
Miss El Salvador.
And a public relations officer.
Miss Finland.
Hello, my name is Asa Seppa. I'm 20 years old and I'm a model.
Miss France.
Good evening, my name is Veronique. I'm 18 years old and I'm a student.
Miss Germany.
My name is Dagmar Gabriele Winkler. I'm 23 years old and I'm a student of law.
Miss Gibraltar.
My name is Susan Holmes. I'm 18 years old and I'm a secretary.
Miss Greece.
Good evening. My name is Nina Ioannou. I'm 24 years old and a secretary.
Miss Guam.
Good evening, my name is Ineke Behrens. I'm 25 years old and a photographic model.
We'll be back with the rest of the National Costume Parade after this. Miss Mauritius. And now let's rejoin the National Costume Event in progress.
Good evening. My name is Ingrid Dumaré, I'm 23 years old, and I work in the hotel management.
Miss Mexico.
My name is Elizabeth Aguilar, I'm 22 years old, I'm a student dentist, and work in the tourist office.
Miss New Zealand.
Years old, and I work in Wellington as a research officer.
Miss Nicaragua.
Hello, my name is Beatriz Obregón. I am 18 years old and I'm a mother. Thank you.
Miss Norway.
Good evening, my name is Åse Loftesen. I'm 22 years old and I'm a fashion model.
Panama.
I'm a legal secretary.
Miss Paraguay.
My name is Ariel Elizabeth. I am 21 years old and I am a student.
Miss Peru.
My name is Isabel Frias. I am 22 years old. I am a public relation. Thank you.
Miss Puerto Rico.
Good evening. My name is Viviana del Rio. I'm 17 years old. I'm a student from the university.
Miss Samoa.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Anna Desma Schmidt, 21 years old, secretary and representing Samoa.
Miss Singapore.
Graduate.
Miss South Africa.
I'm 19 years old and I'm a student.
Miss Swaziland.
Hello everybody, I'm Zanella. I'm 21 years old and I work as a public relations officer.
Miss Sweden.
Hello, I'm Mary Stewin and I'm 20 years old and a student.
Miss Switzerland.
I'm 19 years old and I'm a Muslim.
Miss Tahiti.
My name is Therese Amo. I'm 18 years old and I'm a tour hostess.
Miss Thailand.
I am 22 years old. I am a university student and also have a secretarial job.
Miss United Kingdom.
Good evening. My name is Madeline. I'm 24 years of age and I'm a photographic model.
Miss United States of America.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm 20 years old. My name is Cindy Darlene Miller. Thank you.
Miss Uruguay.
Good evening. My name is Adriana Umpierre. I am 20 years old and I am a student. Thank you.
Miss Venezuela.
Hello, my name is Jacqueline Van den Branden. I'm 22 years old and I'm a secretary and a model.
And finally, Miss Yugoslavia.
Thank you, girls. Actually, That part of the show was pre-recorded earlier. You know, I mentioned before that I've sung here at Royal Albert Hall before, but I've never had an experience like being here with this Miss World pageant. I mean, I've never seen such security around a place in my whole life. Yesterday afternoon, when we were rehearsing, everybody that was in here had to have a badge. You had to have your picture taken. Right away, the picture was put on a badge. You're practically fingerprinted. Nobody in this whole place could get in without a badge. And I looked up in the top balcony, there was a boy about 12 years old. I know he didn't have a badge. It was way in the top. Then a little bit later, I noticed that he moved down to the second balcony. Then pretty soon he was down in the main orchestra part. And then once I looked down, he's standing right here looking at me. And you can really tell, you know, when somebody's looking you over real good. And he said, "Are you Andy Williams?" I said, "Yes." He said, "Well, can I tell you something?" Well, you know, I thought he was going to say, "My mother has all your albums," or something nice like that. So I said, "Sure, kid, what is it?" He said, "You know, you don't look so good up close." Dirty little kid. He's going to be all right, though, as soon as his arm sets. Anyway, here's another high spot in the annual event. We get to meet the judges. First, judge number one, the Commonwealth and European light middleweight boxing champion, Maurice Hope. Judge number two, the star of the new movie, The Stud, Oliver Tobias. The movie you won't want to miss. Let's see, judge number three, star of the TV Monkees show, good friend Mickey Dolan. Judge number four, one of Great Britain's finest actors, Robert Powell. Judge number five, Miss World of 1966, Rita Faria. Judge number six, the chairman of our judges, chairman of Mecca Limited, and president of Variety Clubs International, Eric D. Morley. Judge number seven, beautiful star of the new movie, The Stud, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Joan Collins. Judge number eight, France's top singing star and composer of My Way, Claude François. Judge number nine, the world motorcycle champion for the second year running, Boris Sheen. And finally, judge number 10, representing the people who organize the Miss World national pageants all over the world and sponsor of the Miss Samoa contest, Cynthia Wetzel. Well, already the judges have been at work. Earlier this evening, they saw all the girls in swimsuits and evening gowns. And based on their appearance, their poise, and their personality, the judges have narrowed the field down to just 15 girls whom they have already interviewed backstage. Now, can you imagine how those girls must be feeling right about now? Standing backstage, biting their nails, shivering. Actually, the reason they're shivering is that they're coming out in swimsuits and it's bloody cold in here. So here we go with the first of the 15 semifinalists in alphabetical order, starting off with Miss Australia.
Miss Australia is a lady called J. Leanne Hopewell. She's over 4'5" 8" tall. With a glittering, cottony bay smile. 5'8" tall is Jay. Those measurements you're seeing there are 36, 25, 36. Of Miss Australia.
Miss Australia. Frida.
Miss Austria this year is very keen, not unnaturally, on snow skiing. She's 5 feet 9 inches tall, and her name is Eva Maria Düringer. 36, 24, 36 are those measurements you're seeing backwards. Hazel eyes, says Eva Maria, long hair, as you can see. It's contestant number 4, Miss Austria. Support in the Royal Albert Hall for Miss Brazil, and a lot of happy money for the bookmakers on this lady. Maddalena Sbaraini is her name. She's an only child, and what an only child. Porto Alegre she comes from. She's a 21-year-old student. She's 5 feet 9 inches tall. And those measurements swathed in blue, 36, 26, 36. Blue eyes, brown hair of Miss Brazil.
Denmark.
Miss Denmark, in fact, this year, one of the youngest contestants in the Miss World 1977 competition. She's 16 years old, comes from a town called Odense in Denmark. Annette Deepdahl. She's a student at the moment, very keen on jazz and ballet. Now for the taller girls in the competition, 5 feet 10 inches tall. And the rest of the details are 36 and a half, 24, 36, in that order. Blonde hair, brown, green eyes, Miss Denmark.
Miss Finland.
Contestant number 21, Asta Sipala from Helsinki. Asta is 21 year old. She's a photographic model. Another Teutonic blue-eyed blonde, 35, 25, 35, with the rest of the incredible details of this lady. Contestant number 21, Asta Sipala, Miss Finland.
Miss France.
I think young Mr. Williams needs some elocution lessons. In fact, it's pronounced Miss France. And this lady's name is Véronique Fagot. She comes from a town called Troyes. She's 18 years old, 5 feet 11 inches tall. Every inch a winner, 37, 26, 37. Brown hair and blue eyes of Véronique Fagot, contestant number 22, is France.
Miss Germany!
Obviously, the Albert Hall is alive with Germans tonight. A lot of support here for Dagmar Gabrielle Winkler from Nuremberg. Is a 23-year-old law student. Dagmar Gabrielle, 5 feet 9 inches tall. Green eyes, rather hypnotic green eyes, not blonde, as you can see. 36, 23, 36 are the rest of the details. That's Miss Germany. The judges taking a final look there.
Miss Holland!
This is one of the girls with an almost unpronounceable name, of which there are several in this year's competition, but I shall attempt it. Ineke Behrens. She comes from Amsterdam. She's a 25-year-old model. And that stunning blue swimsuit. Ineke's measurements are 34, 24, 36. Chestnut hair, gray-green eyes. Contestant number 27, Miss Holland.
Miss Mexico.
Again, my protege has got it wrong. She told me yesterday it was Miss Mexico, and her name is Elizabeth Aguilar Gonzalez. She's 22 years old, only just 22, actually. 5 feet 11 inches tall. She's going to be a big girl when she grows up, this one. 37, 25, 37. It's Elizabeth Gonzalez, Miss Mexico. Keen on mind control, the concept of Silver. She's obviously got her mind and body well under control tonight. This is Maria Isabel Frias from Lima in Peru. She's 22. And she stands 5 feet 9 inches tall. Those those measurements there, 35, 23, 36. Honey-colored eyes, I think you would describe them. Contestant number 54, Miss Peru. Announcer's nightmare. Anyway, I shall attempt it. Miss Spain, contestant number 59, is Guillermina Ruiz Domenech. And she comes from Barcelona. She's 21 years old. Glittering hazel eyes, 35, 24, 36, 5 feet 8 inches tall. Miss Spain. Here from the applause there. The place is full of Swedes as well. Marianne Katrine, this is, of Erbro in Sweden. She's a student of physical training, physical education. Blue-eyed blonde, 5 feet 10 inches tall, 33, 22, 34. That's Marianne Katrine, Miss Sweden.
Miss Switzerland.
Contestant number 63 is Daniela Habeli, who's 19 years old and works as a photographic model in Switzerland. She has got the most interesting colored eyes you've ever seen. I would describe as sort of blue, come green, come every other color you've ever seen. Fascinating lady. Gold brown hair, measurements 35, 26, 35, 5 feet 8 inches tall, Miss Switzerland.
United Kingdom.
I cannot for the life of me, while the Royal Albert Hall has erupted into a sea of waving and cheering and clapping for this lady. Madeline Stringer, 5 feet 12 inches tall, she insists on being called. Next Bluebell girl we saw in Blackpool in this United Kingdom competition. The rest of the measurements are 37, 25, 37. Nice girl with it. Madeline Stringer, Miss UK.
And finally, Miss United States of America.
Yes, contestant number 69 and the final one of our last 15. And Miss World 1977, Miss USA, Cindy Miller from Chesapeake and Virginia. She is 20 and measures 35, 24, 35. Piercing blue eyes. This lady has got dark blonde hair, as you can see. 5 feet 7 inches tall. Miss United States of America.
Well, there they are, our fabulous 15. You know, this isn't really bad work at all. Not only do I get to mingle with a lot of beautiful girls, I even get to sing. So with that in mind, here's a lovely song that I've just recently recorded, and it's called Sad. Now the snow has disappeared, the clouds have lifted, spring is here, the time has come for lovers' play. So why'd you go away? Tears have fallen down like rain. My heart is crying out in pain. My nights are filled with memories of how it used to be. Time probably will heal, and now I must conceal this agony I feel. That will destroy the sadness that I feel. Sad, I don't want to feel. feel I'm standing still in time. It seems like only yesterday you said you'd stay. Time probably will heal, and now I must conceal this agony I feel. In time I probably will find some joy, some peace of mind that will destroy the sadness that I feel. Now we're going to meet again, the final 15 girls, and this time they've taken off their swimsuits and they've changed into their evening gowns. So let's once again meet our 15 semi-finalists, leading off with Miss Australia.
Girl I said who's 18 years old. She works as a model. She comes from Western Australia, in fact, Perth. Jaylianne Hopewell. Mad keen on astrology, this girl. One of the places she hopes to visit while she's here in London town is the Planetarium. Very first time in London. An awe-inspiring experience here in the Royal Albert Hall for Jaylianne Hopewell, Miss Australia, contestant number three.
Miss Austria.
Miss Austria Eva Maria Düringer comes from Vorarlberg County in Austria. An 18-year-old student and part-time model. Quite a linguist, speaks English, French, and German. But for reasons best known to herself, wants to visit the waxworks, which is here in London. Number four, Miss Austria.
Miss Brazil.
And a rather magic name too, Miss Brazil, Madalena Zbaraini, an only child. And her mum and dad are proud in Porto Alegre tonight. She's a 21-year-old student. She'd most like to meet Frank Sinatra, actually, who was on this very stage where she's walking now, as about 6 months ago. A lot of hot money on this lady, and she's tipped to be the winner, but who knows? Madalena, Miss Brazil, number nine. Denmark looking thoroughly overawed by the whole experience. But she shouldn't be. She's very keen on jazz and ballet, does a lot of dancing herself. She's a student at the moment. She's only 16, this girl. And her name is Annette Diepdahl. Her eventual ambition is to become a fashion designer. Moves very nice. Bristol. Number 70 is dead.
Miss Finland.
Now, Miss Finland is Asta Sepola from Helsinki. She lists her hobbies as outings and knitting. Now, whether she knits in the street while she's having an outing, I don't know. But on her first visit to London, she wants to place bets on horses to earn money to buy knitting wool and tweeds. Obviously, a lady with a fetish about textiles. Contestant number 21, Miss Finland.
Miss France.
A lady with all the chic and poise we expect from a Miss France. In fact, this girl is the youngest girl to win the Miss France competition since 1947. 18 years old she is. And her name, as I said before, is Véronique Fagot, a student of languages and literature. And she hopes to see the changing of the guards. I'm sure the guards would like to see her change too. Number 22, Miss France. Student of law, this girl. She's 23 from Nuremberg. Dagmar Gabrielle Winkler. She's one of the 59 million girls in this year's competition who want to lead a successful life. She's very keen on hunting. Still studying at the university. And another of the many girls in London for the first time. Miss Germany, number 23.
Miss Holland.
Miss Holland's greatest ambition is to meet Brian Ferry. I don't think he would turn down the offer. She would like to become a top model. Her name is Ineke Behrens. She's from Amsterdam, and she works at the moment as a model. Keen on traveling and cooking and films as well. Miss Holland.
Miss Mexico!
Miss Mexico this year is Elizabeth Aguilar Gonzalez, who's 22 years old, and works, in fact, in the state of Mexico as a television announcer. It's a pretty sordid way of making a living, but a girl's got to make a living. She collects owls, this girl. There's no accounting for taste. Contestant number 47, Miss Mexico. Earlier, this girl is very serious in the business of mind control, studies silver, and a great fan of the Maharishi Mahesh Yogi. And she's been in London several times before. She's got a mind and a body very well under control tonight, I would have thought. Her name is Maria Isabel Frias. She comes from Lima, and she works at the moment as a public relations consultant and model. 22 years old is Miss Peru.
Miss Spain.
Spain, contestant number 59, Guillermina Ruiz Domenech from Barcelona. She's 21. And she was telling me earlier on today when we were in rehearsal, she'd like to see some historical monument when she's in London. So I've arranged an interview with young Mr. Gross. Student of languages and a pretty girl, Miss Spain.
Miss Sweden.
This is the lady to whom I owe an apology. Actually, I got her name wrong the first time around. Her name, full name, is Mary Ann Katrine Stavin, who comes from Erebro. She's 20 years old, a student of physical education. Another of the girls, first time in London. Very keen to meet Ryan O'Neill, but it's a great shame he unfortunately couldn't be with us here tonight. He brought a note from his mum. That's Miss Sweden.
Miss Switzerland.
Yes, contestant number 63 is Daniele Haberli, who's a 90-year-old photographic model. While she's here in London, she says she'd like to meet the Queen. Unfortunately, Her Majesty seems to be rather tied up with a new grandson at the moment. Keen on skiing, swimming, and basketball, this girl. And like many of the girls this year, a very keen linguist. That's Miss Switzerland. One can say that we saw her shimmering in that perishing cold up in Blackpool in September, and here she is tingling with excitement in front of this 5,000 people here in the Royal Albert Hall. Madeline Stringer from Miss Shields, 24-year-old model, and looking every inch a winner, I'd have thought, tonight. Madeline Stringer, Miss UK.
Finally, Miss United States of America.
Sidney Miller from Chesapeake in Virginia, 20 years old. Well, we were talking earlier on today. She said, "My heart is quite large. My mother fed me through my heart instead of my mouth when I was born. So therefore, I'm a God-loving person with a big heart." That's a relief. That's contestant number 69, the last one of our finalists, Miss USA.
Thank you very much. Well, the suspense is mounting. The votes have been counted, and very soon now we'll all know who's the Miss World of 1977. I must say it's been a big thrill for me to be here, and looking at all of these lovely girls from all parts of the globe, I'm sure you'll agree with me that whatever the doubting Thomases may say, the world's still in pretty good shape. But first of all, I'd like to introduce the presenter of the prizes this evening. The contest organizer, Mrs. Julia Morley. And the only man in the building with the results. Ladies and gentlemen, here once again, Mr. Eric D. Morley. I understand that for 26 years you've had the tradition of announcing the results backwards.
That's what we normally do, Andy, yes. We normally announce them backwards. Yes.
Well, it's your show. You can read them upside down or sideways or any way you want, as long as I'm the first to kiss the winner.
Well, I don't know whether it's sort of because you're here, Andy, but we've had the toughest job this year we've ever had. You know the judges actually picked 5 different winners at the beginning, and we had to have a revote.
I can believe it.
Anyway, I'll tell you what, if you like to go back where they're so tense, and as you can imagine with that...
I'm going to go start puckering up right now.
You're going back there and join it. I shall now announce the results in reverse order. 5th, Miss United States of America.
And that's Cindy Miller from Chesapeake, Virginia, 20-year-old college student of psychology. Cindy steps onto the stage for Royal Albert Hall to receive a cheque for £250 from Mrs. Morley.
4th, Miss Brazil.
Incredible sensation here at the Albert Hall. Madalena Zbaraini, 21-year-old student. Widely expected to be the winner, but in fact come fourth. £500 cheque receives and a silver trophy.
3rd, Miss Germany.
Another sensation. Dagmar Gabrielle Winkler, this is. 23-year-old student from Nuremberg. And as she comes up onto the stage, she receives a cheque for £1,000 and the silver trophy for entering Miss World.
Runner-up to Miss World, Miss Holland.
That thing is unbelievable. Ineke Bierens from Amsterdam. She's 25. And as runner-up to Miss World, she receives a cheque, as well as the silver trophy, a cheque for £2,000. What can happen now? What can happen?
And Miss World 1977 is Miss Sweden.
What a sensation! That's Mary Ann Katrine Stavine, 20-year-old student of physical training from a town called Erebro. Obviously, totally stunned by the whole occasion. She's got the sash on now. She's Miss World 1977. A cheque for £5,000, and during the next 12 months, she will work and earn something to the value of £15,000. Hugs and kisses and tears with Mrs. Morley there. One of those hands holds the silver trophy for Miss World. The poor girl is obviously totally stunned as she takes the throne of Miss World. And Cindy Breakspear, performing her last function of her year as Miss World 1976, crowns her successor, Mary Stavine, a worthy successor. In the traditional manner, full of tears and emotion, and incredible turn up for the book, this is. Incredible.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss World 1977, Miss Sweden, Miss World.